Do you occasionally shit your pants?
Yes.
I do! I sometimes shit my pants. I have an angry bowel and a loose anal construction. And sometimes, late at night, the unborn twin in my butthole becomes audible.
I'm sorry, what? What the fuck?
No.
His name's Kevin. He's real nice. And he says things to me. It's real faint, but if you're not wearing any pants, you can almost have a little conversation.
Kevin has a mouth?
And an ear, and sort of a, like a finger?
Hence the bowels. You're not Lego pieces. Come together.
No. I call bullshit.
What photographer would accept this one?
It's a selfie. I'm super limber.
I'm at a loss for words, and I would like to take a time out to call my wife, gentlemen.
Cuckoo! Oh, come on, Mike! Cuckoo!
Good for you!
Oh, it's my husband! Oh, it's my one true wonder!
You sound different.
I've been trying to fill my mouth hole with all manner of distraction, food, pot, nothing works. I miss you, Mike.
I miss you, Bun. I almost feel like I'm starting to forget your face.
It's me. I'm Bun. Hi.
Hi. I might be confused.
Oh. Oh, Bear, did you do the strokey doke?
No, my puzzle bits just don't match.
Oh, boo to the strokums, blarg. Okay, take a breath, Pooh Bear, just...
Oh, I'm good, I'm all good, Bun. I'm good. My true north is just loping in the woods a bit. I'll gather my nickels for Christmas Thursday and Bob's your uncle. I'm just listening. I'll find your face.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click right up here. And if you want to see more fun stuff, click right over there.